Hello friends, welcome to the Neem Tree Club. Today I'm gonna take you to a cherry farm in Brentwood, California. Do you know that cherries belong to the rose family? We went for cherry picking on a wonderful Saturday morning. The tree starts to produce fruits 3 to 4 years after planting. Cherries have very low calorie but rich in antioxidants, which are beneficial to the human body. There are around 1,000 varieties of cherries. In an average, a tree produces nearly 800 cherries per crop year. We should buy all the cherries that we pick. So, all of us started picking and collecting the cherries in a basket. My mother showed me how to choose the right cherry to pick. I tasted the two different cherries to check what she said was true or wrong. Cherries that are dark and mature in color are the right ones to pick. Some cherries were high up on the tree. When we were done collecting the cherries, we bought them and went to the strawberry picking too. Unlike the cherries, we had to sit down in the farm to gather them. We reached home with so much of cherries and strawberries. My mother prepared a jam out of the cherries we bought. She picked some cherries and put it into a saucepan. On a slow flame, she started adding lime juice, salt, sugar, butter, and kept it on heat till it was squashy. She then let it to cool and stored it in a mason jar. Well, that was my cherry picking experience. Catch you all in my next video. To send me your love, just click on like, comment, subscribe and share. Bye bye.